trolls near.
Whoever's in there, I would advise against sudden movements around me.
Your voice is no answer. tome of fate upon the pedestal and read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together. Oh, that's good. Yeah.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that, Tingle?
What? Nah, girl, that's just some fantasy butt crap. But I guess, you know, fate brought us together. We play games. I don't know, whatever.
You caught up! Not gonna do you much good, though.
Filled with decay. Dead gross stuff. It's full of nasty evil smells, and it's so gross and bad. Oh god, I just wanna go.
But I could always have more.
while I slip into something more catastrophic.
Nearby that needs absorbing.
Give me that sword! It's not even yours! It was the Dragon Lord's to begin with. You're just stealing from a guy because he's evil, and that's more evil when you think about it. What? Not like that! No! No, 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 no!
The Sword of Souls clatters to the ground! Like this.
I don't think it's gonna work out between us.
Now you must take the sword back to Brighthoof. A town portal opens up. She says you'll need to bring the sword to the fountain in the main square. A little, double entendre. I did. Place the sword into the fountain. Soul energy swirls through it and out in the city! All the fires are extinguished! The houses get put back together! The crowds are cheering for you!
We love you, Fate Baker!
Thank thanks. I love meat too.
But Stallion says to, you know, look over here. She's gonna do something special for you.
I'll treasure it always.
Oi! Statue for sale! Anyone want to buy a statue?
Brilliant work, Fate Maker. The city is safe, prosperous, and skeleton free. Now that the siege has been lifted, you'll want to avail yourself of our amenities. Start by visiting the blacksmiths.
One special, just the hero of Brighthoof. Maybe you heard of me?
The hero of Brighthoof? I've never met a Fate Maker. You'll need some better gear. Now, I can't offer you any weapons or armor directly on account of my exclusivity contract with the Crown and to keep the vending machine stocked. I'm a proud part of the military pre-industrial complex, you see. But I can offer you expansions of your carrying capacity. More bullets, more loot, more fun. A free sample of me wares on the house.
To Max Carryway.
Ah, fine choice. Now, while you're seeing your way around Bright, go and talk to the lovely lass who runs the Sora Tavern. That's Izzy. Oh, she pulls a mean find. Sora!